Hi dears, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay dear, today shall we go to our grammar guide class? Super. Today we are going to read asking and answering questions. Already we have learned WH questions dear. The same thing we are going to learn. What are the WH questions? What, who, when, why, where. Okay. What are you doing? Questions. Who is Kitty? My cat. See here. Kitty, Kitty, where are you? Here. When did you last see her? Why are you hiding?
Meow. Meow.
How did you get into the tree? These are the questions. Here we are getting how also. And to frame a sentence and to ask the questions. See here, what is this? This is a cat. Who is this boy? This boy is my friend. Where is the cat? The cat is on the tree. When do you wake up? How do we save a cat? Why is Molly happy? Now you have to take the next page. Practice questions and write it by seeing the Google Classroom quiz also. Okay, dears. Next, we are going to writing your sentence. How to write a sentence? It should have a complete meaning. If there is no meaning, we couldn't make the sentence. Today, we will learn how to make a sentence. It should have two parts. Naming part. Doing part, telling part. See, who, naming part, like it should be who, maybe a person, animal, place, you can write it here. And always the sentence starts with capital letter. And what it do or does. And what, doing part. See here, Sam reads a book. What Sam do? Book, reading a book. Molly rides a bike. This is a complete sentence. And always the sentence starts with capital letter and end with full stop. Okay, dear. And the same thing here also. You have to write practice questions. Answers I will be sending you in the Google Classroom. And quiz. All this you can see the Google Classroom and finish it. Okay, dears. And next only two lessons. The next week we will finish it fast. Okay, dear. Okay, bye-bye. Take care. Drink more water. Now summer is going to start. Eat more vegetables and greens, dear. Okay. Take care. Bye-bye. See you.